The leader of the movement for a Yoruba nation, Sunday Adeyemo Igboho, who is also known as Sunday Igboho, has been arrested in Cotonou in the Republic of Benin. Many reports say he was arrested with his wife and that the Nigerian government is working on plans to have him extradited.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.